Hi guys, welcome back to Youth Lunch Media. It's me, Harsh. As per the last video, I had uploaded 3 inventions which had changed the whole world. So guys, before going on to the video, please like, subscribe, share and hit the bell. So guys, I think you will enjoy this video. First one. Pocket calculator. The very first calculator was a box, a sort of hand-operated mechanical calculator using bricks on rolls, first used by Sumerians and Egyptians around 2000 BC. But it was only in the beginning of the 17th century AD that the first mechanical calculators began to appear in Europe. Later, mechanical and electric calculating machines were invented, but they were large and could not be carried around. In 1970, the first battery-operated hand-filled calculators were sold. In 1971, Bowman, USA, introduced their first cigarette pack size calculator. Thanks to a number of technical developers, their probably computing devices quickly got better and cheaper. Scores of companies rushed into the pocket calculator business as demand for this amazing new product soared. Prices began to fall as competition grew, and the pocket calculator became the most popular instrument for quick and accurate calculations, not only in industry but at home and at school as well. Laser printer. In 1983, the American physicist Chester Carlson invented a dry printing process called xerography. The word comes from the Greek for dry writing that led the foundation technology for copiers and laser printers. In the year 1969, Gary Starkweather invented the laser printer at Xerox. In those days, lasers were rather expensive devices, and Gary had been told by his bosses to stop working on the laser print project. So he ended up working on it secretly, combining paper to get different parts for his protein food printing. Gary had the idea of using a laser beam to draw an image or what was to be copied directly onto the copier drum. Finally, the Xerox was released in 1977. It was Intel's first commercial laser printer, and it became a great success because of the speed, precision and economy. Floppy disk. The floppy disk is a magnetic storage device for computer systems. The floppy disk is composed of a thin, flexible magnetic disk settled in a square plastic carrier. The floppy disk was invented by IBM engineers led by Alan Squaw, and in 1971, IBM introduced the first memory disk, as it was called then, for the floppy disk as it is known today. The nickname floppy came from the disk flexibility. The first floppy disk that came on the market were 200 mm in diameter. The number of different types of floppy disks have been developed, and the size of the floppy got smaller while the storage capacity increases. However, in the 1990s, other media including hard disk drives, USB flash drives started to replace floppy disks as storage devices. Otherwise, I think you have enjoyed this video, so please like, subscribe, share and hit the bell icon. So guys, thanks.